drum will follow you to doom, like the exotic tantalizing perfume of some dark enchantress who knows you can't rest without the pulse, without the beat, without the sound of a heart.
Once there was a boy named Caribbee Joe.
Caribbee Joe
spoke with the animals in their jungle slang.
Caribbee,
his heartbeat was like bongos, and he sang every song they sang. One day he found an elaborately fabricated drum, and when he touched it, it actually spoke to him, saying, "I am not a drum. I am a woman. Know me as Madame Zaj, African chantress. I can make you rich and famous. Together we can travel and make beautiful rhythm for the world." But Joe was in love with the jungle, the virgin jungle, God made and untouched, and with the jungle he had to stay. The drum beat up a storm, screeching, "I am the one and only Madame Zaj. But there are many Joes, and one Joe can make rhythm as well as another." So she hopped a trade wind and away she went to Barbados in search of another Joe.
Thank you. There was a man who lived in Barbados. He saw a pretty woman one day. He took her home, and when they got there, she turned into a drummer. It isn't civilized to beat women, no matter what they do or they say. But will somebody tell me what else can you do with a drummer? Oh, 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 oh. To beat women, no matter what they do or they say. But will somebody tell me what else can you do with a drummer?
Early morning, Mardi Gras day. The crowd is milling around the foot of Canal Street. The Mississippi River looks like a puddle of pecan blue pudding, pistachio and indigo, and the sun, a neon rose lollipop, is being drawn up over the horizon into a fizzy bunch of grape-colored clouds. There's a boat, or is it a barge, coming into dock? It is a barge. And on it, a throne, and on the throne, a king. What king? Why, man, that's the king of the Zulus. And next to the king, a drum. Up, Madame Zaj again. As the barge ties up to the wharf, it shares great excitement, acclaiming the king of the Zulus. King of the Zulus, meaning he is the most popular, the most prominent man in his community this past year since last Mardi Gras Day. He has been selected, but the selection is a big secret right up till the big moment when he steps ashore and is carried through the town in a long procession, a parade that takes its way through Basin Street, Rampart, Perdido, Bourbon, and all the rest of that side of New Orleans. Throughout the entire day, the king is speaking. Wine, women, and song are offered up to the king in a semi-sacrificial sort of way. But the king's attention has been to one woman, a Madame Zaj.
Who's the main king this year?
Buddy Bolden is his name, and blowing the horn is his game. Born with a silver trumpet in his mouth. Played the horn before he talked. Born on the afterbeat. Patted his foot before he walked. Buddy Bolden tuned up, you could hear him across the river. He woke up the working people and kept up the easy liver. Ah, call him, Buddy Bolden. Calling his flock. Thank you. here they come. How does it feel to be First Lady of Mardi Gras?
Desperately elite while on the go, but now I'm beat and blue for Joe.
Joe who?
Caribbee Joe. Caribbee Joe, Caribbee Joe, lived on an island in the Caribbean Sea, from deep in the dense forest, he came with Caribbee Joe. Caribbee Joe slept with the jungle and her sounds in the night. He knew her to her delight. The call of the Caribbee, this intimacy, this exotic luxury, is the jungle. Caribbee Joe, Caribbee Joe spoke with the animals in their jungle slang. His heartbeat was like bongos. He sang every song they sang. Caribbee Joe, Caribbee Joe.
Here the crowd is congregated. They all have such strange, faraway looks in their eyes. Smell violence and fear, maybe afraid to be there, or maybe afraid not to be there. Stage is set. We await the rising of a curtain that is not down or even there. Ah, there on the fringe of the clearing, a girl. Her face is pretty and childlike. The rest of her is pretty too, but not childlike. Her feet are so motionless you get the illusion that the tree stump in the center of the clearing is inching itself toward her. She is oblivious of the waves of desire generating in the crowd, thrilling to every gentle touch of the drum. Another drum, and another drum, many drums in counter rhythm, and for every drum we hear, there's a woman to see. Their gyrations accelerate to a frenzy and a sudden stop. and they all go scurrying out of the clearing. Entrance of the most primitive woman. This, of course, does not mean simple or elementary. She is an exciting, ornately stimulating seductress with patterns of excitement and the power to hypnotize and enervate the will toward total abandonment. This, if anybody, must be none other than Madame Zage. Her every move is with the beat of the drum, looking straight up to the moon, which highlights her tapering shoulders and throws tapering black shadows. Shadows rolling and reaching up from the ground in dance formation. There seems to be a four-way thing going with her, the moon, the drum, and her pixelated black shadow wallowing around her. When suddenly a monstrous man leaps out of nowhere, snatches her up bodily and carries her out of the clearing. They disappear, swallowed up by the mists, which are now swallowing up the night. In the distance, a drumbeat fades away, and we know it is about time now for the Mississippi River to look like a puddle of pecan blue pudding, pistachio and indigo, and the sun, a neon rose lollipop, is being drawn up over the horizon into a fizzy bunch of grape-colored clouds.
Zaz, darling, we're in love, it appears, and I surely want to thank you. But if you get ideas, I'll surely have to spank you. I belong to you, and now I know I show it. You belong to me, and you better know it. Give me all your love, sweet sugar, spice, and honey. But don't ever quit, not for love or money. I'd do most anything just to amuse you, but there's nothing that I wouldn't do rather than lose you. When I play the game, I can't afford to throw it, because I play for keeps, and you'd better know it.
Though her past was shady, Zaz was a lady. They dressed her in woodwinds and strings. She was seen in the company of kings, but still spoke her mother tongue fluently. More attractive every day, clothes of fine quality, still gaudy. Flashy jewelry, long earrings, and the longest automobile you've ever seen. 88 cylinders came through town one night doing 440 miles per hour. Stopped for a green light, and the cop came up and gave her a ticket and said, "Lady, that will be $5 fine." She gave him a $10 bill, and while he was looking for change, the light changed. And when she saw that red light, she blew her horn, pushed the throttle to the floor, and said, "Keep the change, officer, because I'm coming back just as fast as I'm going." Madame Zege. Madame Zege, a real swinging chick. Was, is, and always will be a real swinging chick. Chicago, New York, San Francisco, London, Paris, the world. Madame Zege picked up many influences along the way. And once I heard her say, "Come with me to my Emerald Rock Garden, just off the moon, where darkness is only a translucency, and the cellophane trees grow a mile high. Come climb with me to the top of my tree, where the fruit is ripe and the taste is like the sky. Star rubies are budding in my diamond-encrusted hothouse, and the rhythm is melodic. The rhythm is rhapsodic. The rhythm. Come with me. Rhythm. 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 We have just witnessed the ballet of the flying saucers. The Prima Saucer is coming in for curtain calls and mooring to the mast and TV antenna of the highest skyscraper in the metropolis around which the entire world revolves. Of the flying saucer opens, and who do you suppose steps out? Madame Zaj, more glamorous than ever, and as her feet touch the ground, she motions to quiet the ovation of the multitude. And as the applause subsides, she conjures up a dream.
Caribbee Joe.
Madame Zaj went into her dance.
Caribbee Joe.
Madame Zaj went into a trance.
Maraca, Bongo, Clave, Congo, Timbales, Quijada.
She sent Joe a message and the message went zoom.
Maraca, Bongo, Clave, Congo, Timbales, Quijada.
Joe arrived in New York on Madame Zaj's broom. And so Joe, after digging the street, and the joints on the street, and the cats in the joints on the street, and the jive the cats in the joints on the street were putting down, he got him some bop licks and a beret, some bop glasses and a goatee, zoom, and left town. Well, you can take the boy out of the city, but you can't take the city out of the boy.
Caribbee Joe.
When he got back to his jungle click,
Caribbee Joe.
They said, where have you been? Back so quick.
Maraca, Bongo, Clave, Congo, Timbales, Quijada.
Joe said, stop. Let me tell you about the bop.
Maraca, Bongo, Clave, Congo, Timbales, Quijada.
Jungle gyration with bop animation. They tried to crawl it, ball it. They couldn't stall it, but unanimously decided to call it.
Rum-bop. Bebop and rumba-bump and rolled into one. Rum-bop. A photogenic caper done on the run. They tried to fly like a midnight rainbow. High in the sky, kicking hot fandango. Then go swishing, dishing, hip precision. Tropical nuclear jive time fission. Rum-bop. Progressive ultrasonic opera stop. Rum-bop. Cha-jungle jitterbug possessed all the papa. Born digging those savage squirms. Gone in no uncertain terms. The pretty parts in the heart, the beats in the feet. Rum-bop. Certain terms, the pretty parts in the heart, the beats and the feet.
Zaz. She's from way back, as far back as way back goes. She's been way out, as far out goes. Enjoyed triumph on triumph as the fanciest and the most famous. Wealth and good looks. She has everything but Joe. She draws on all the resources of sorcery, trying to steal Joe from the jungle. Joe, too, has had a fair amount of success giving drums lessons. And in the evening, he sits by the fire with his fabulous collection of drums around him. And Joe likes to tell them about his trip to New York in Madame Zaj's dream. When Joe gets sleepy, he takes his favorite new shiny drum on his knee and says, "Now you tell me a story." And the new drum clears her throat and starts to recite. Once there was a boy named Caribbee Joe. One day he found an elaborately fabricated drum. And when he touched it, it actually spoke to him, saying, "I am not a drum. I am a woman."
Got a spell over me. Pomegranate. Her eyes are liquid perfume. Her lips are lavender tune. That comes and goes all too soon. Pomegranate. keeps all around. Stare at her without a sound. Hummingbirds stop in space just to gaze at her lovely face on some far isle in the sea. She sits beneath a blue tree. She's got a spell over me. Pomegranate